Good day, y'all. Greg here again. Today we're in Port Bruce, Ontario. Going to document a little of the devastation from the ice and the flooding. The beach is still pretty socked in. This was all underwater last week. They've got the mouth pretty much all cleaned out. But they've got the whole creek all cleaned right out. And now let's go check out the bridge. Okay, the water was up here last week. And this is from up on the roadway at the Belin Trailer Park. Check this out. The ice is not very forgiving. Look at the ice in this trailer park. All just washed right up here.